The city sewer division has some advice for you on what can and cannot be flushed down the drain and the reasons why.
We're in the headworks facility for the wastewater plant. This is where all the water comes before it starts down the road to being treated.
The end of the line for the entire collection system, which serves the city of Bend's 350 miles of collection system.
It goes through screens to screen out some of the solids and then starts out to the rest of the plant to be settled out and screened off the top.
The headworks facility is designed to screen out all the solids that have been flushed down the collection system at this point in the treatment process.
The wastewater plant's designed to handle three things. One of them is used water from showers, dishwashers, stuff like that. Another is human waste, human body waste. And the third is toilet paper. Anything above and beyond that really should be put into the trash and taken to the landfill. The DEQ, the Department of Environmental Quality, imposes rules, regulations, and laws on the city of Bend to control the commercial industrial users of the sewer system to keep fats, oils, and grease and other materials such as dissolved metals out of the system.
There are several things that the homeowners in the city of Bend can do to help the health of our collection system by only allowing water, human waste, and toilet paper into the system.
Although there are no laws for the general public, there are things they can do to keep the sewer system running. As far as the paper products, personal hygiene products, flushable wipes, paper towels, even some sorts of tissues should not be flushed down the system.
The consequences of not following these guidelines can include plugged sewer lines, surcharging manholes, and excessive O&M responsibilities for city crews to help go out and clean out the lines that get plugged up with these items.
The City of Bend recommends to not put any fats, oils, and grease down the sewer system. It can plug your own pipes as well as ours, and we really strongly discourage the use of garbage disposals. Any food waste belongs in the trash where it can go to the landfill and decompose instead of the sewer system where it's hard to treat.
It's important for homeowners to follow the same guidelines that we have in place for industrial users for the health of the system.
As the sewer plant reaches capacity or nears capacity, it's more important to keep the fats, oils, and grease and some of these paper products out of the system. Remember, there's only three things that should be flushed down. That is paper toilet paper, human waste, and used water.